I'm still bummed we're no closer to finding the author guy. At least I got his sciency coat and briefcase. Whoa! What the?
Seuss, that's not a briefcase, that's a laptop!
And a really busted up one, too.
I bet I could get this thing fixed up in a few days. It's gonna take a lot of duct tape.
This could be our next clue!
Mr.